Hello peoples, Mr. Mazer06 here. Today, before we start our video, I'm still using time set 0. And I think I was having a problem with my mouse earlier. I think I fixed it. Basically, it's a gaming mouse. What my dad said is he said you gotta tell it what you want it to do. Kind of like last episode, I'm going mining. Not in this area, of course. Wait, hold on. Oh shoot, guys. I made a mistake. I totally forgot about this until, like, just now. These are not my torches. But the music really needs to shut up. I know that's kind of shocking, but this is not my actually, I need to increase the speed of my mouse again. Anyway, so I gotta get some coal. I stole some torches from Ben, and I kinda gotta repay him real fast. And otherwise, unfortunately, in my head, he wants. I'm going to make 40 more. Go to his house real fast, guys. I just like realized last video that I was like. I can't mine here directly. But I can go over that way in mine because I didn't get far enough to see. Like this pine forest is after I get out of this pine forest. This pine forest right here is not his territory anymore. Otherwise, I'd be stealing from him, as I have so many times. The torches, I was an honest mistake. Honest mistake. See, this is why the territories are changed a bit, because I realized, like, these Pokemon, they're common for him. He gets them, I can't ever get those if he has all these. I'm not going to catch any Pokemon, because my friends are kind of upset. What is that? A leaf stone. Maybe I should have some my thing. If you think about it, does it make sense that the only ore I collect my currency is what is it called? Oh yeah, iron. I can't, if I only collect iron, I'm not gonna get that far because I can't. You need bauxite, you need a whole bunch of other ores. I need a charge. I'm not gonna charge only iron. I think for some stuff, like, I think I'll start changing. Like, stuff I've already sold, I'm not gonna change the price up. I'm not gonna charge Ben anything different. And I'm cheating people out of their money if I say, okay, hold on, I'm changing the price of this. Now I want it to be 4 backside. I mean, 5 backside instead of 5 iron. Now, it doesn't mean I'm going to avoid getting any other ores. I don't want to spend my entire backside theme on a trader, even though traders are good to have. At least that's my. Coal as well, so I'm gonna start mining it. I think I saw some backside back there, I'm not sure. Yeah, no. Not this. Alright, it's hard to tell for me. This is why I collect a bunch of iron, because eventually this will come very useful into doing my own stuff. Like right now, it's not that useful, to be honest. Like, not that big a deal. But later when I want to make, I think most fossil machine stuff are not made of iron, which is why I'm kind of needing backside. They're made of bauxite than aluminum, which is stupid because iron is stronger than any aluminum. Everyone just shows me pictures of the world's strongest aluminum. So strong you could take a 5 million degree knife. You don't buy aluminum. See, this is why I play Minecraft. I can do that. Without any fears at all. I'm not gonna worry, you're not gonna get free. Oh no, 2 abras. No. Eterno says no update, so I don't think I can get Ash Greninja and a couple other Pixelmon. Mega Alakazam's not in this version, which is stupid. Is Pixelmon still updating even? It actually kinda surprised me. Yeah. Because I thought they said they were not updating anymore. because Nintendo kind of forced them to. Not in that way, kind of like, you know, like there's like lawsuit stuff that means like they can't. I don't know much about lawsuits, but my friend JT does. Anyway, as much as I understand, it's kind of weird, but it can lead to really bad lawsuits. Beds are still broken. I have to not sleep. Plains biome usually has some caves, so I'm not missing out on. About that cave, but this cave has I'm gonna use slash. Glad I didn't place a torch down because that was a waste of my time. This is, yep, it's waste. Gosh, only three rubies. What? How did I manage? How does one even do that? That's actually... First of all, that means you can't keep these free rubies I found. And second of all, how did I manage that? Like, I'm just serious, guys. I don't know how I did that. I walk in from there. And... I was like maybe a village or something, and I was like, yeah. Nope. Ben, I am sorry, I did not mean to do that. I don't know how that happened. Everything else is mine, though, because I didn't find anything. Okay, so I got across the mountains, it looks like. Pine Forest does not count as his territories. Like, not the Pine Forest right next to him. Like, duh. But that Pine Forest over there, that's. That was so weird. I know that doesn't sound that weird, but it's weird because I'm. Weird because I started out there and I thought, okay, maybe I'll try brand new areas away from his house. You know, I was thinking, oh, okay, it's gonna be smart. And this cave is not his territory. Not this. Now, I have to slow down my Pixelmon a bit. I'm probably not going to train up as much anymore. And I feel like I'm not that disappointed because I kind of feel like I feel like I need to get everything ready. I want to still make a cool base because my base is lame, let's be honest. I honestly live, I want to fix my house, not in my shop. I want to make a base. Not a waste of my time at all. But yeah, I want to make a base. Show you guys how I'm gonna get into it. I can show you guys making. It's gonna be underground, probably, by the way. I'm good at living underground. Like, I don't mind it at all. And how can a base be secret if it's above ground? Like, I'm gonna make it so you guys, I'm not gonna even show you guys where it is. It could be under Ben's house, it could be under my house, it could be under this waterfall right here. Actually, that would be a smart idea. That's according to that. But yeah, my point is I'm not going to, show you guys that. According to this. Please. Next thing I know, Ben, because I know Noah watches my videos, and I know if I start getting like secret stuff, if I start getting really rich, and start coming out with really powerful Pokemon. I assure you guys, run. To do this, but I need to kill it. Get on quick attack. That's level 9. Tingleberry and take all. That's a nice dead bush. I saw something over here. Yes, I did. Oh, you can't break them? Shoot. You can't break those things no matter what. Like, at first, I was obsessed with them because I didn't know. Because that was like my first time playing Pixelmon. It's like, oh my god, they add rocks? It's like my start, I'm like, oh my god, what? Chipotle. Yeesh. Ooh, Cypher. Please don't fight me, Cypher. Okay, I don't like you anymore. That's just so stupid. Pixelmon, you ruined him. Cypher! He sounds like an old man. Jeez. That's just cringe. Cringe. Cringe! Oh god, I'd probably just kill everyone wearing headphones. Was an unintentional murder. reason I'm wanting my top up this far. You're level 4, you need to die. Magikarp, time for you to go. And I just knew. Oh, dang. He can hold his own. Dang. I'm sorry, Devin. I'm not trying to go out of my way. I'm trying not. And I just gained 2 levels. Okay. Echo. Quick attack. I need this guy is like really weak. Echo, he will use his sword. I just killed him. Stop sending out your Zorbs! I mean, stop sending out your two dudes. Well, okay, I got level 17. I really can't use Magikarp anymore, can I? Because I can't have a Gyarados first. Don't want to have the first pop. Okay, I do already have the first pop. And how does this keep happening? I swear, I'm not trying to. How do I keep ending up on my own health? I don't want to. Someone's. Is there not a cave nearby? Or something? Somebody is right after you. Oh, shoot. I think Ben might be on. No, he's not. I'm joking. He's not on. He can't be. He only has an hour time because he has like a time limit. I don't understand why he has a time limit. I don't get it, but it's fine by me. Well, it's not fine. I prefer him to not. And what really sucks about it is not just a time limit, it's an automatic time limit. So it's not just like his parents telling him, okay, and get off the computer. It's like it'll lock him off and shut down for him. Which I don't understand why. Why do people even not make those kinds of apps? I mean, I just don't understand. Oh well. Oh well. You guys know why people mute it if it helped. Like, I don't know. Like, I can see with like a younger kid how that would be such a good help, because probably most younger kids would not get off the computer. Okay, Boxite, I finally found you. Only 2 of you. I can make a trading machine because I've been recording for my shop and make this trading machine, which I will place in near my shop so some of my friends can access it, because trading, anyone should be allowed to trade their Pokemon that they don't want. Like if Caitlin gives me like Pokemon and some monies, I might actually sell my Pikachu to her. I mean, it depends if I have another good Pokemon. Because I don't want to sell my only good Pokemon to Caitlyn. As much as she is such a... Maybe, because she's such a good friend, though. But it's kind of like, it's my only good Pokemon. It's like... That is real... It's really weakening me. I need to check my... coordinates. And that is because this is... Need to say hypno when I say that. I really do. Although I know my puns are very cringy, your puns. Still smelting. Oh man. Too bad you can't smelt. Currently, I need to make a, I mean, that is a good amount of iron. Ores, I have more ores than I. I didn't predict I'd probably, I thought, I didn't predict I'd just, I'd put every ore I have in here. But now that I think about it, that's probably the most logical place. That way it's always ready for me to sell, instead of being only there when someone wants to buy it. It's always, oh, that's exactly makes sense. This box thing, like, I feel like Pixelmon didn't get enough time to fix the glitches. Like, I feel like they should have gotten more time just to fix everything, just move everything over. Like, give you an XP for smelting aluminum. What else could they make? They could fix the, Pixelmon. I know. My Pixelmon healing glitch. Like, they could fix that. That'd be so fun. So I have to end this video up, guys. But first, I want to craft two things. And that'll help me get my trader later. Now, I think it goes like... And yes, I've got the two trade holders. And these are valuable. Okay, I'm gonna put these aside because they need to be dropped Pokeballs / Machinery. Alright, and that's probably gonna be it for today. Leave a like, subscribe for more content. Today was very successful indeed. Like, subscribe for more content, and goodbye.